Aerosol bombs are a throwable explosive that, like firebombs, can only be crafted by players with the engineer profession. Once thrown, they fly through the air and cause an explosion that damages zombies and players within a 10-tile radius, and starts a few fires in that same area. To craft one, you must be an engineer. There's no book, skill level, or magazine that unlocks it otherwise. You also must have a can of hairspray, box of sparklers, and some aluminum. After crafting, you can attach either a timer, a motion sensor, or a crafted trigger, as long as you have the trigger, timer, or sensor, and 2, 3, or 4 electronic scrap, depending on the electrical level, the appropriate recipe magazine, and 1 duct tape. This will change the way the bomb is triggered, either on a 50-second timer, when the Zed gets within 3, 4, or 6 tiles, depending on electrical level, or at your discretion after placing the trap.